Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. A new year deserves a new car, so lease a new 2013 Chevy Cruze for just $149 a month. That's right, just $149 a month. Check out the Cruze at your local southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealer today.
Finally getting a little break from the snow, but it doesn't last long. Sky's clearing out, and we'll actually get some sun, something that hasn't happened a whole lot of in the last week or so around here. So we'll enjoy that for the first half of the day, but already there's another system taking shape out to the west of us, and that is going to quickly roll in here, and it's going to bring with it a chance for more snow in southeastern Wisconsin. 7 o'clock in the morning. Nice and sunny. Enjoy the first half of the day. One little round of snow may try to clip our northern counties earlier on in the afternoon into the early evening hours. I think most of that stays up to the north of us, misses us, and then we'll focus in on what's going to move in during the nighttime hours. Some snow and maybe a mixture in here. We might actually see some sleet, possibly some rain mixing in as well. That would obviously hold some of those rain totals down. And so we're going to watch that pretty closely as temperatures will be hovering right around freezing, maybe just a little bit above freezing. At this point, 2 to 4 inches possible in our northern counties, lesser amounts from Milwaukee, Waukesha southward, where we'll see some of that rain and sleet mixing in. Most of the day on your Wednesday is looking good. Partly sunny skies through about noon. Temperatures warm up nicely, and it's not going to be very windy. High temperature hitting 30 degrees. Now, Wednesday night, that's when that mess develops. A little rain, a little snow, mostly snow, though. Then eventually changing over to some rain-snow mix on Thursday. 32 degrees on Friday. Quiet day on Saturday. And then it looks like rain likely on Sunday, eventually changing back over to snow on Monday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.